Thursday night marks the return of Braden Shen after serving his three-game suspension for a hit he delivered to T.J. Oshie of the Capitals during the playoffs. An emotional pregame ceremony honoring Flyers chairman Ed Snyder, who passed away in April due to bladder cancer.
Very aggressive in this game, meeting the Flyers at the line, and now here's a pass to Bowl moving up, drops, shot, score, Wagner! Chris Wagner beating Mason.
Wagner walks in, snaps and pass Mason. Mason reacted like he should have headed, but there's some traffic in front.
Jack looking for Simmons. Spinning it up the wall for the captain. And Giroux settles things all the way across the board. Check. In front, Simmons, he scores! Tic-tac-toe! It's tied at one. Wayne Simmons.
Simmons around the wall. There, Giroux uses his feet, grabs the puck on the backhand, slides it on the forehand, and Simmons is wide open for the cross pass from Voracek.
And then gathered by Belmar. Belmar out to center, one-handing it ahead. He's got Reed. Reed cutting on in. He scores! Go ahead and try to stop Pat Reed here early in the season. 2-1 Philadelphia.
To Matt Reed, who just blows by the defender and buries it past the goaltender.
Out of the box comes Perry. Flyers 1-for-7 on the power play in this game. And numbers for the Ducks. 4-on-2 through center. They drop it back. Perry winds, fires, and scores. And just like that, it's a tie hockey game. Corey Perry blasting it past Mason to tie things up.
You could feel it.
Out of the reach of Garvin with the excess shot. Save Mason, rebound, bounces loose. It's still loose. They jam for it. It does not go. And now they get the puck and a penalty upcoming. Delay calling it Philadelphia. The shot in front, they score. They just kept pounding the puck toward the net, and the Ducks take a 3-2 lead. Ryan Garbutt goes to the net and gets rewarded. 3-2 Ducks.
The Flyers come up on the short end of a 3-2 score. And